I spent my summers during college working for Alaska Icefield Expeditions on the Denver Glacier above Skagway, Alaska. What I liked about our staff was that human and canine alike were tough, independent, and pack-oriented. I met so many great people on that glacier, and over a decade later, they're still some of my truest friends. I love that the company incorporated strong women, everywhere from the dog yards to the dispatch crew. Work ethic and spirit meant more than anything else up there. The only better teachers than the mushers were the dogs. It was the first time I understood dogs not as pets, but as coworkers and friends. They exhibited how to live in the now. You get picked to run, do a dance. Don't get picked to run, howl your discontent, and take a nap. I'll always treasure the memory of how, after they ate dinner, one dog would start howling, and then they would all join in and just celebrate what a great day it had been. Sometimes we would stand on the porch of the huts and sing along. Those summers showed me that dogs live in a vibrant and curious world, a world full of smells and hierarchy. Never had I seen such an array of personalities. They taught me things that I couldn't quite understand from humans, like that words are not the only way to forge relationship. Sometimes just sitting on the roof of the doghouse together was enough. I've carried many of these lessons forward, and that has changed how I relate with the dogs we meet on our walk. It's why I carry dog food in my backpack, to share with those who ask, or I stop and spend time with the ones who want it, and understand better how to respect the boundaries of those who are defending their turf. And, yeah, sometimes throwing down with the one who decides to be an asshole. Working for Alaska Icefield Expeditions showed me a new way to relate to the world and its array of occupants. It was the first time in my life I fully experienced the strength forged by the bond between resilient humans and wholehearted dogs. I'm honored by these lessons, and I do my best to carry them forward.
Such a good guardians. We're such good guardians. Want your next some pets?
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
Some dogs are good at barking. Others are not. Hunter's instinct. Maybe as good of hunters as you all are. Wow.
What you got there? Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Are you gonna share? You gonna share that? No. Okay.
Buenas tardes, caballeros.
Buenas tardes.
Papas.
Papas.
Qué rico.
Buenas.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Do that, you can. Oh.
It's terrible.